I haven't checked in with you for a bit. How are you holding up?
I think I'm doing all right. I mean, I wouldn't be here still if I wasn't, right?
True. There's not a lot of patience for mediocrity around here. Reminds me of something my old man used to say. Good enough is only good enough if you're good enough.
He really had a way with words.
I think what he meant was you can coast by if you have the talent, but if not, you better work twice as hard to make up for it.
Makes sense, I guess. Does he offer you gems like that all the time?
Not anymore. We haven't really talked in a while. Yeah, anyway, speaking of working twice as hard...
I'd be honored. Let's do it.
Thank you. ropes!
I'd ask if you're the trainee everyone's talking about, but I know having access to the PC means not engaging in WWE gossip. An exclusive for my podcast is not worth getting kicked out of here, but could be cool for my listeners to hear about a match between a WWE recruit and the indie.
Rock!
I was watching some older stuff on the network the other day, and it got me thinking how cool it would be to have a hardcore match. But it's pointless since the coaches would never let us do it.
Well, what if, and hear me out on this, we did it super early in the morning before anyone got here.
How would we even get in the building?
I'm boys with Todd, the security guard. He gave me my own key.
That guy really is bad at his job.
We'd come in here bright and early, have our hardcore match, clean up all the plunder, and no one finds out. Trust me, it'll be fine.
My gut's telling me this could be a disaster, but for some reason, I still want to do it. You got yourself a hardcore match.
Guys, what the heck?
It was like this when we came in.
Clean it up now, and then come find me. We're gonna have a little talk. So, give it to me straight. Who do I blame for what went down out there?
It was all my idea. So whatever punishment you want to hand out should fall on me.
That's not true. It was my idea. It was actually a tribute to your reign as hardcore champion in 1998.
Don't be a suck-up. All right, here's the deal. Since you're both taking the blame, you both get the punishment. A WWE tag team just happens to be stopping by later today, and they like to get hardcore too.
Didn't you vacate the hardcore title? So technically, you're still champ in my book.
That's a good point. You know what? That's not important right now. Later today, you two are gonna face the Usos in a hardcore match. Have fun.
Hey, glad you made it. I'm Baron Blade. Whatever you've heard about me, don't believe it. Unless it was good, then it's totally legit. So you two ready for the big show tonight?
Yeah, can't wait to check out all the matches.
I'm sure you'll be able to watch from the back a bit, but I don't allow wrestlers in the audience. Unless it's a lighthouse and we need to beef up the headcount, but that's not the case for tonight. Especially after we blew up on social media, saying two future WWE superstars were competing.
Wait, are you saying we're in a match?
Yeah, I sent Chase a message about it. It said, bring a friend to the show, need more matches.
Chase, what the heck, man?
To be fair, the one other time we met, you talked nonstop about how much you loved collecting matches from restaurants you ate at. So I guess me bringing some from several different local establishments was a complete waste of time.
Oh, no, I'll still take those. Thanks.
This is exactly what I was afraid of. I didn't want anyone to know we were here, and now we're going to wrestle?
Not my problem. And like I said, it's already out there on social media, so you might as well go through with it anyway. You should probably go get changed into your gear, though.
I don't have any gear. I thought we were just here to watch the show, remember?
Oh, come on, man. You always bring your gear. Rookie mistake. Just wrestle in your clothes, I guess.
Remind me to never listen to you again.
How would I be able to remind you if you're not gonna listen to me again?
You're the worst.
Well, look who it is, the two hottest stars on the indies.
I guess you saw what happened.
I'm certainly not an expert on the old internets, but it was kind of hard not to see it. Footage was plastered all over social media.
What'd you think of the match? 4 stars? 5, maybe?
That's not really important right now. What matters is I wasn't the only one who got wind of your little guest appearance. You know, they do have internet up in Connecticut, right? So here's what I'm thinking. First time offense, your sentence is a crap ton of cardio, and then a match against the Viking Raiders. Sound fair?
Yes, that's more than fair. And I promise it won't happen again.
It better not, or you two will permanently be on the indies. Now go do laps around the building until the Viking Raiders get here.
When might that be?
Oh, about 3 hours from now. Go.
Yeah!